A couple of points on that subject are, one, the accident could have been your fault. If it was your fault, then you can't make a recovery against the other party. Another pitfall would be if the other party is responsible and they don't have any insurance, it may be difficult to recover your damages from that person. That's why it's very important to check your own insurance and make sure that you're covered in case someone who injures you doesn't have coverage.